Kenny's hanging out at a single man's paradise this morning.
Oh, Kenny, good morning.
Oh, well, you're killing me. You're killing me. All right, well, we're talking about, we have had some warm temperatures, and summer's the official summer, I think, is June 21st, right around the corner. Apropos, we're going to give you a really cool insight to some of the fashion trends and the swimsuit trends of 2023, much like they do in Miami, and that's why Chrissy's here. Good morning.
Really quick, before we get started.
Thank you. Okay, now I'm very Hawaiian. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Okay, well, let's start. Chrissy, you go
first up. First up, we've got Amanda.
Mm-hmm.
Amanda has on a neon three-piece set with a crop top.
So this is what you were talking about, three-piece set.
So the crop top's not really designed to wear into the water, but we're talking trends this morning, right?
Right.
Trending.
So if she was hanging out, at the lounge, the beach lounge, before she got in, this is what she wore to the beach lounge.
Yeah, if she wants to get that great Instagram photo, that's the one.
What? Instagram photo and young people? Oh, my gosh. Shocker.
Thank you, Amanda.
Okay,
next up, we have Emily. Emily has on a blue floral three-piece set.
Okay.
To me, this is perfect for a beach vacation.
Mm-hmm.
I love this on Emily.
And when we're talking about three-piece, because the wrap that she's wearing is
makes it convenient.
Yeah. So after she gets out of the water, she goes to grab some food and
exactly.
she puts on the wrap.
Yes. Thank you, Emily.
Mm-hmm.
Next up, we have Ania. Ania has on a very unique one piece with mesh inserts. I love the shades of blue. It reminds me of the ocean.
Okay. And the mesh inserts here.
Yes.
Oh, I see that. All right.
Yes.
So is that to keep the sun out, to make sure the or make sure the suit keeps its
well, like I said, we're talking trends.
Okay.
So thank you, Ania, so much.
Okay.
Next up we have Luis. So this probably isn't the most practical suit to lay out in,
mm-hmm.
but it's right on trend with my Hawaiian theme.
Okay.
And it looks like the sunset.
Okay.
And we love this.
Now, are the sleeves optional, or part of the suit?
It is part of the suit. Yep. You can wear them off the shoulder like she's demonstrating there.
Ah, okay.
Yes. Thank you, Louise. And last up, we have Miss Aviana.
Okay.
She has on a tropical print three-piece set with ruffle detail. This is so feminine, so dainty. I love this on Aviana.
Right. So a lot of three pieces.
A lot of them. Yes, I really am into those this year.
That's awesome. So three-piece trends. Awesome.
Yes.
And when we talk about this, so are we going to see a lot of three-piece trends throughout the season?
For my personal collection at this fashion show, we are showcasing a lot of them, and I think you'll see them very prevalent this year.
Awesome. And then great colors.
Yeah,
great colors.
Agreed. Tropical.
Awesome. Okay. Yeah. Swimsuit Trends 2023, the Mahala Fashion Show happening right here at the Velvet Dog this weekend.
This weekend, yes.
Okay. Thank you so much. All right. Back to you guys in the studio.
I love it. So many options to choose from.
Yeah.
So many different styles.
That's true.
Very cool. Thanks, Kenny. Yeah.